Today, Azerbaijan is the 39th country in terms of the Global Competitiveness Index and the highest rank in the CIS. We are in the top 10 in terms of macroeconomic stability and the level of inflation. We have become a world leader in terms of two-digit growth rates. As a result, we took very serious measures to reduce poverty in the country. In the 1990s, 60% of the population lived below the poverty level. The poverty level dropped to 5% by the end of the last decade.
Ülkede yoksulluk seviyesi 5%'e düştü.